This is how you change it up.
Create targets area on the wall, which gives different points. Make a line on the wall for the object to hit above or below. Change the amount of touches allowed per player between shots.
There are lots of ways that this game could be played. Be creative and come up with your own versions.